of 10 local bands and 40 visiting bands will take part in this year's Hornbill International Rock Contest 2018 audition round. Of the lot, 4 local bands and 20 visiting bands will be selected for the contest, said Gukato Chisi, director and consultant music task force, during a press conference. He said that winners from the mini Hornbill festivals will also be given a platform during the Hornbill Rock Contest and Music Festival, and that the decision was taken by the state government to encourage more musicians and uplift them. The winners for the Rock Contest will walk away with a cash prize of Rs 10 lakh. First runners-up, 5 lakh, and second runners-up will get a cash prize of 3.5 lakh and other individual category prizes. The 10 days music festival will commence on December 1 at Agri Expo Dimapur. The 10 days event will also see local musicians showcasing their talents apart from the rock contest. Eagerly awaited Hornbill Festival of Nagaland is an annual tourism promotion event of the state government to encourage inter-tribal harmony and promote colorful local culture and traditions, display its unique custom, rituals and practices, as well as preserve its heritage. With Insan Bemukhubung, APN, Kohima.